Oh god! Oh, that actually gave me a shock. I didn't expect another one. I thought I killed them all. Hello everyone and welcome. I'm the Game Beaver and this is Jurassic the Hunted for PlayStation 3. Never released in the UK and a game that confused me for ages. Hopefully I put it up now. There was a picture floating around YouTube and the internet of a Spinosaurus that looked badass. And for the life of me, when I was a kid, or back in 2009, I never found out where this was from. And I wanted to play the game so badly. I managed to find it not too long ago. Okay, Cauldron. I managed to find it not too long ago. Hold on, I'm just gonna turn this down. I managed to find this. Ooh, yes! Oh, I can't wait. Oh, wait, hold on. The batteries are dead in that controller. No!
Hold on.
I've had so many problems with this. It is ridiculous. But finally, I've got it working. All my own fault. Oh, on investigate unexplained phenomenon in the Bermuda Triangle, led by Dr. James. 28 years later, reports of phantom radio transmissions are intercepted by ships and aircraft passing through the area. Somewhere, somehow, Dr. James Sayrus is still alive.
Oh, sorry about that, Doc. Right, huh?
Oh, God!
The Bermuda Triangle, and I'm looking for a freaking ghost ship. Wonderful.
Don't mind him, Dr. Sayrus.
Turok! Oh, God, that's not Turok.
Dylan just gets punchy when he flies. What exactly should we be looking for, Dr. Sayrus? Your father's ship was lost 30 years ago. There's a wreck of mine.
Head, man, that render.
Mayday! Mayday! Lighthouse of Sierra 239er is going down! Entrance 1 and 2 are out! Repeat, we are going down!
Why? Why are we going down? Why are we doing this?
Don't worry, it's real easy. You just jump! And scream!
She's dead! Don't worry, it's easy. Oh, okay. Code Whiskey Tango Foxtrot. Brachiosaur. That is not a brachiosaur. Okay. So I read a review on this on Amazon, and basically it was perfect. It said, this game is the kind of game you don't need to think about. You just shoot things. And I was like, that's my kind of game. I don't want to think. I just want to shoot things, and that is it. I want to see dinos. I want to be amazed, and I want to shoot them. Oh, is it? Wow, this is T-Rex.
Man, where am I?
Where am I?
What the?
Da 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 da. Oh, they're like velociraptors, except for really evil looking. Oh, that's nice.
What the heck was that?
Oh, well, oh, come on, you're not doing the Turok thing when you instinctively go, that's a velociraptor! Oh, no. Okay, sorry, guys. I gotta do this. Is it here? Aim assist. Invert look! Yep, there it is! I'm always still amazed that they have that. Oh! Oh, this PS3 controller! Oh, the joysticks are... I don't like it. I mean, it's probably fine. It's just, I can't remember last time I used it. I literally bought a PS3 for this. I'm not gonna lie. I have a PS4, but of course they're not back. It's spinning! Why is the left joystick spinning? Okay, maybe I have a bad controller. Which way am I going? Oh, this is weird. I'm used to like a, oh! Okay. Oh my god. Yeah, unlike Turok, guys, I haven't played this before, so this is all new to me. Turok, I felt like I just jumped through it. I sped through it because I knew what I was doing. This one is going to be a little bit slower because I don't know. And I'm going to take my time because I don't know what's happening. Oh, you know, green swamp. It's fine. It's okay. Examine. Oh, he's been here for ages. So much space. Oh, skeleton man, Bob.
That's Monty's flight jacket, but that's impossible. These bones are years old. What the foxtrot's happening here?
What the foxtrot's happening here? Oh, that sets the bar for what kind of game we're in for here, doesn't it? Oh, I have a name? Do I hold my breath? Oh, it looks like I do. Okay. So that is one of the guys that jumped, but he died, and then this is years later. Okay. Oh, is it the sort of thing that because it's like Narnia? So when you're in the wardrobe for like 50 years, it's only been 10 minutes. So because I jumped 2 seconds after him, it was 2 years here. Okay. Well, this could be interesting. Oh, check out that 20 FPS though. God. Oh, I can taste the lag. Oh, there we go. We're back to normal now. Okay. Oh, no, now we're not. No. Oh. Oh, even Turok didn't lose 30 FPS. I mean, 60 FPS.
I've got to regroup with the team. Find Rock, find the doctor, and then figure out where we've landed.
And then I've got to stop toying myself because this is freaking weird. Oh, we have a pistol. Oh, what a coincidence.
Okay. Kisses.
Give it slide punches.
No, why?
Press R2 to shoot. Yeah, I know. Really breaks my immersion when you do this. Although... I hit it? I'm amazed. Oh! What the hell was that? Oh god. Can I punch? Oh, I can punch! Reload a square. Okay, good. Did I just miss something? Where did this come from? What even are you? Are you a Pakistani?
It looks like a dinosaur. There's got to be a logical explanation. Pull it together, Dylan.
Looks like a dinosaur. No way. I love it. It's a Pachycephalosaurus and a big one at that. Crumbs. I can jump on it, right? Can I jump? Oh, yeah. Can I crouch yet? I don't think I have a crouch button. Oh, I have an aim. That's good. Triangle? Triangle has no use yet. Okay. But it looks like I don't have a crouch button. Oh, no, I do, don't I? It's... Yeah, there we go. Awesome.
Yeah.
Right. Was that an idle animation for the pistol? Probably. Okay, let's keep going. Whiskey Foxtrot! Oh, I also don't have a health bar. It's one of these games where you just cry in a corner until you're okay. I'm gonna go over here. I'm gonna run over here. It's in the case. Rifle! Oh. Oh, that's cool. Okay. Those hands!
Rock, this is Dylan. I'm here. What's your 20? Over. Come in, Rock. This is Dylan.
Rock.
I'm reading you, but there's
Louis
some kind
Brock.
Of interference.
Down.
Over. Rock, I'm reading you, man, but another one of those freaky storms is breaking you up. Repeat last.
No other survivors. Do not attempt. Too dangerous. Stay away.
Damn it, Rock. This is Dylan. Do you read me?
He said don't go to the objective. There's not enough people, I think. That's what he said. Oh my god, teleporting raptors! Free aim's way better. Screw that. Oh, hold on. Maybe it's not. Oh! Yo!
Damn, these little guys are vicious.
Aren't they just? Oh, ammo. Okay.
A campsite. In the middle of the jungle? Great. Then again, knowing Rock.
But why the hell is he still talking to himself? Like, I get maybe one or two things like, ooh, I should go over there. But not your whole life story, dude. Oh, 50 mounted gun parts. 0.50. Okay, so I've got one of one. Is that good? I don't even know how to switch weapon. Okay. Oh.
Hey, probably poisonous too.
What is? Purple flower? No, something's poisonous. Oh. What? This thing? Oh yeah, okay, it's that thing. Stay away from those. Okay, got it. Got it, got it, got it. Ooh. Come on, game man. Don't do this. Oh, it's X-ray, is it? See, oh, yeah, eggs. Yeah, definitely shoot those.
Oh, man. What the heck are these things?
I don't know. Dinosaurs? You fool! Oh! That was cool. Oh, this game looks... You know what? The models look not too bad. They look pretty cool. Mine, terrible. The royalties out of things, man. Come on.
I killed it. I want to look at its face. Oh, God!
Oh, that actually gave me a shock. I didn't expect another one. I thought I killed them all. Okay. Okay. That was cool, though. All these dinosaurs have the... It looks like the same model that did them all. Can I?
Yeah. There we go. Okay, off we go now.
I can kind of see... Like, I don't know. This is PlayStation 3. I expected better from PlayStation 3. Oh, did I kill it? I did kill it! Oh, no. Did I don't know. Oh, man. It's a shame it's lagging. But,
Oh, Brachystachosauruses.
If I were a rock, I'd find something easy to spot.
Oh, a boat. How the hell did that get here? And what is my mission here? I guess I'll find out as I go. I've got no incentive right now. I'm just walking around killing dinos. Oh, that's it? That's it? That's all we get? Tyrannosaurus Rex. Tyrannosaurus was a bipedal carnivore with a massive skull balanced... Okay. it was one of the larger known land predators that roamed the earth. It is. I don't really know. Yeah. Turok did have loading screens. I remember now. But they were... I don't think they were that long. I guess this is a better loading
that
screen because you actually learn something.
That big cargo ship has got to be around here.
Oh, God. Oh, no! They do attack! Okay. I thought he was just going to fly over me. Oh, that is... Definitely don't do that. Oh, God. Okay. What's over here? I'm gonna go. Sorry, dude. Had to be done. There wasn't another one, was there? Okay, good. Oh, wow. There's a cannon. Okay, it's a shame. Like, oh. Tropogonathus.
Dead.
I mean, now it's dead.
Whee!
Oh, it just, like, dived. Swan dive!
That was some freaky parking.
This guy's full of dad jokes.
I hope that weapon still works.
I've got a... Oh, okay! He's sprinting like a mile! What's with the hardcore music? Dun 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 dun! Okay. I don't know about you guys, but something about this just, it reeks of Americanness. I don't know how else to put it. It's like, no, 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 you're gonna have dinosaurs and lots of guns. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, I get a readout. Awesome. Oh, there's explosives. I didn't realize those were explosives.
Gonna shoot everything, make everything explode.
Okay, is that it? Oh, no, you don't zing zing bajing. Oh, God, they actually survived my onslaught of bullets. No! No, you're gonna make me go red and then I'll die. That's it? Okay. Mass extinction knitting the populace of the dinosaurs. I could be sent back in time. I could be destroying the fabric of this reality, no? I guess not. Oh, do I not go there? Do I go up here? Ooh. Ah, there we go. Now I've got it. Oh! Okay, that was missing some sound effects there, surely.
Alex, can you read me? T-Rex and Panda, answer me if you're still
Why wasn't this released in the UK or Europe?
Dr. Sayrus, hey, you tell the good doctor.
Hey, you turn around, still want my chocolate bar.
No way!
Dude, these are just big lizards. Don't start freaking out on me.
This whole Rock, place is Charlie Rock, Foxtrot.
You read me? Rock.
Are they really like covering swear words with this? Okay. Yeah, I don't know. Well, I wonder if it wasn't good enough to get released over in the UK or Europe. Not that like, no, definitely not good enough. I'm just curious. Like, I don't actually know why. Oh no, a raptor! Oh, it's a Dilophosaurus! Oh, I just saw that thriller! Oh, I've got rock music! Suck it! Yeah! Oh, was that good? Okay. Let's look at him. Let's look at his face. Get him in the sunlight. Ooh. Interesting. Objective added. Kill all the Dilophos. So, it's just... these are Jurassic Park Dilophosaurs, I'm guessing. That's what that green slimy stuff was that came spitting towards me. Oh. Oh. So, wait. What? You teleported here. Or do you not have a say-so in that matter? Okay. Oh, okay. I'll let you live. Towards the light. Free me, Raptor Jesus. No, you're not Raptor Jesus. How do I switch? I don't know how to switch weapon. This is so, like, epic. But it's really... Oh! There's more! Oh my god! They're like bloody, what do you call it? Snipers! I like to think of what's going through their head. We're gonna stay up here! We're gonna shoot spit at them! Like they would really be that clever, but okay. Oh no! Ooh! Oh. It was like a quick time event. I like how the R doesn't move, like the right stick. I mean the animation-wise on the screen, it just stays still. It's not like, oh, you're going a little bit to the left, you just have to know that. Oh, they teleported in strategic positions! Oh, down to my pistol! Go on, die. You're fugly. I heard you. Ah! So you like got alien blood for spit. It's like acidic. I like how this guy runs with his pistol. Oh, what was that? I heard a little like compy. It sounded like the ones from Walking with Dinosaurs? I can't remember what those were. They weren't compies. It's in the first episode. Oh man, it's gonna Coelophysis, that's it. Or do even Coelophysis, sorry, compies exist? Or weren't they, like, figured out to be the same dino? One use of this pickup and you will have unlimited adrenaline for 30 seconds. Use it wisely. Oh. Is this adrenaline? Oh, sorry, this is adrenaline. So for 30 seconds, I've got this. Okay. Oh, there's a trophy. Oh! Yeah! Oh! Okay, come on. I'm gonna make use of it. I haven't been using this. Mainly because there's no point. Except for to make things overdramatic, I suppose. Come on, I need more things to shoot. These look like big eggs. But apparently there's nothing inside them. Oh, there it is, another adrenaline. Oh, okay, to use it on the raptors. Oh, what the hell is that? Oh, yep, that's not good. Adrenaline. Shoot it in the body! I'm dead. Ah! I'm gonna shoot it in the heart, dude. Die! I think that was some shots in the heart.
Shot through the heart!
Okay, come on, heart shots. Oh, this is so awkward controls because I've got to hold the L1 and R1 at the same time while also shooting. Ah! I love the music.
Oh, no, no.
Oh, you're still alive, dude? Okay. How do I dodge? Okay. Oh, I shot an egg. Oops. I've angered mama. Oh, God, it's not stopping. Is it dead? It's almost there. I think so. Yeah. Awesome. You're like an Allosaurus. You kind of look like a big, 6 foot tall, 6 foot turkey, really? That's the achievement you're gonna give me? A Jurassic Park reference, okay. Yeah, you know, I could imagine some big meathead. This was made by two guys, right? One was a meathead. One was like, I want to make a dinosaur game. Like a normal dude. And the meathead's like, yeah, let's...
That's a Navy SEAL campfire if I ever saw one.
Sorry, he wasn't a meathead. He was a Navy SEAL. He was like, you're making a dinosaur game? It's like, yeah, I wanted to be scientifically accurate. Like, we can make, like, a forest and they, like, this really heavy campaign story. And the Navy SEAL's like, screw that! I want big dinosaurs shooting guns and x-ray vision! And he was like, but I really feel like that compromises. I don't give a crap! I want to do this! And go, pew, pew. Oh, I just angered everybody with this, didn't I? They're like, we can have some good shaders here. Make it look like we're in the dark. Okay, let's run. Let's run with our 50 frames. 15, sorry, I should say. Oh, pistol. Oh, an automatic pistol. All right, then, let's do it. Boom, boom, boom.
Bam, 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 bam.
Whoa, okay. It's a lot quicker when not. Oh, Jesus! It's a lot quicker when not slow mode. Oh, he's down! Beautiful. Okay, what's in here? What's in here? I think that was pistol ammo, although I kind of want to find out how to switch weapon. Oh, no, that's shoot. Circle is duck, square, triangle. Oh, it is triangle! Triangle does have a purpose. Ooh, let's sneak up on them. Let's be clever about this. But I don't have my knife like I did in Turok. Oh, these look like zebras. Oh! What? How did that work? Is he dead? Oh, he's dead. Okay. I need to stop crouching. Okay, he was a bigger one, though. So are these like baby aloes? Or was that just a really big raptor? I don't even know. He was green, wasn't he? Oh, okay. He just disappeared. Oh, there he is again. Okay. Yeah, it was a green one. Okay. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Beep, beep, Barbie, go! Follow the trail. I don't even know. Oh, there we go. Game was like, you know what? Nah. I'm gonna show you where to go. What's this? Grenades. Oh, come on! That was cheap. Oh, he's not dead. He should be limping. Oh! Oh, God! Adrenaline! I need to look x-ray cool. Oh, I've got grenades. Okay, how do I throw grenades? I'm guessing it's that. Oh, yep, that's it. That's it. They look like Orion flares, but I think they're more realistic grenades, aren't they? There's something like as soon as it hits. Oh, they're park hunting. Good, good, good. More grenades! More grenades! Did I do good? Can I just pick up unlimited grenades? I actually can. This is amazing.
Whee!
Great. Okay. Oh, that's why I've got unlimited grenades, because I could have done what I did do. Act like a complete Wally. Can I hit it from here? Hit the damn tree. Oh, it's on a timer. Okay, I can't do that. Right. I thought only the little hand ones, the hand grenades, were timers.
Whee!
Fantastic. Okay. Made a right dog's dinner out of that one, didn't I? Should go back for more grenades, but I think I'm okay. They're just oversized lizards. Apparently. Even though I got an achievement that said 6 foot turkey. Should be 6 foot lizard. Although that sounds scarier. Should I be looking up? Nope. Just random explode. Oh, we got a T-Rex coming. We got a T-Rex. This is acting longer than Turok did to get to the T-Rex bit. Grenade! Oh! That's awesome. More grenades! Damn it. Oh, I can't go back now. Where is he? Oh, did he die? I think he might have died. Grenade? Oh, more assault and more pistol, but I think I'm full of pistol. No? Oh, it's automatic pistol. Sorry, there we go. We've got pistol, automatic pistol, and rifle. Eaten rifles! Eaten rifles! Nobody's gonna get that song, are they? Ah! I feel like kids these days are gonna be like, oh yeah, do you remember that song that went... Like, you know how all these little YouTubers, or YouTubers that I feel don't really know better, have these really, like, club songs and some weird 3D font flying at you, attacking your face? That's what the music kids listen to these days, isn't it? I feel like it is. God awful. Unless you're in a club and drunk, then nobody really cares. I don't think. Can I go in here? Oh, please don't tell me. Oh, okay. I'm supposed to go this way for this. Oh. Is the left joystick on a PS3 controller supposed to spin? I mean, I know you can move it around like that, but it's actually spinning in itself. Like, my thumb's rolling off it. Tell me in the comments if that's true or not. I would play the 360 version of this, but the 360 version is actually region locked. I kind of want to play Jaws Unleashed as well. I have that game. In fact, on my channel, T091, I made a video called Jaws Got Me In My Wallet. If you search that on YouTube, you'll probably find my video from maybe 10 years ago, where I made like a little video exclaiming how annoyed I was that I paid for a game that it didn't say it was region locked, but turned out it was. Okay, I've seen enough raptors for one day. Go fly, my pretties! Okay, he didn't fly. Maybe he needs to be in the mid of jumping, I think. Screw this, I want the automatic pistol for this. Where's my rock music? Can I hit him? I want to whack him. Where are you? There we go. Sorted. Sorted. Got a volcano. I'm already guessing that the climax of this movie... this game is, yeah, you can see why I could think it's a movie. You guys are watching it like it's a movie, but to me, it feels like a movie. It's just like, I'm going along, shooting things, don't... Yeah, the game is just giving me ammo. There's no real need for me to conserve. I can just blast the heck out of everything. Worst comes to worst, I'm just gonna fist fight stuff. Aha! It's calling for help!
It's calling for help.
Survive in the fort until you're killed. Until you've killed all the enemies. Although, until you're killed. Well, it kind of defeats the point. Okay, look at this man. This could be explained to me so much better than the game holding my hand and taking me around. Oh, I'm already in? Okay. Pick up ammo. So we've just got unlimited ammo here. Let's just throw grenades everywhere. This is how we're going to survive. I'm just going to pick up more. I don't even know. Oh, wow. I've almost killed myself. Oh, so they try to get in this way? I actually killed myself, except you've been killed. No checkpoint. Okay. No, we're not going to spam grenades. And those were the quietest grenades in history. Unless they're renowned for being silent. I don't know. I gotta admit, guys, this game's kind of underwhelming. But that's probably because, like, I have no nostalgia with it. Turaka did. But it had cool animations for the knife. Maybe there's more. I just want to see dinos. That's what I want to do. Yeah, yeah. Hup! Jump, jump. Come on, can we kill? Oh, I thought. Yeah, there we go. Oh, so they try to get in here through. So screw grenades. We're going to pick up ammo first.
Pick up the ammo.
No! You're not going to break through my walls. Oh, there's two of them working it out. This is like Call of Duty Zombies before that was even a thing. Oh, weird. Oh, shotgun. Heck yeah, I'm gonna have that. Oh, this is the best game. Best weapon in the game. Surely, right? Oh, I see you. I see. Bam! That was so repair. Oh, it is like Call of Duty Zombies. Holy crap. Okay, this is kind of cool. This was probably done a long time before Call of Duty Zombies, though. Who's here? Oh, you just got to hold. I can reload at the same time, which is kind of handy. What are you doing? Thank God they're slowly picking apart the fort. And you can do it with your back turned. This is Call of Duty. Oh, hell no, you don't. Hell no, you don't. Reload. I'm liking this. This is really good. Oh. Oh, no. Not there. If only I had some way of knowing where they were attacking from. Oh, I think I saw some. Oh, green ones. Green ones. Green ones have more health. And cooler colors. All right. Nothing. Nothing. Oh, boom. There was one round this way, though. There you are.
There you are.
I'm trying to, like, keep an eye out, just in case I see one. He must be here.
There he is! There's two of them! They're working together! Quickly, you go around the front side, and I'll pick this slowly toothpick fort apart.
Did it do it? The music's sort of calming down. I don't know. I need quickly run to the supply crate. Oh, oh, I see you. No, no, no. Come on, go, go, go. No, they're coming in. No.
I don't want any junk mail. No, I'm not a Mormon. Leave me alone.
Oh, God. Oh no, no, he's taking away the picket fence, please. I need all my bits of wood. Actually, the metal, I think. I love this. This is so stupidly over the top, it's amazing.
No, I don't want your mail.
I feel like this is what PewDiePie goes through every day when there's fans at his door.
No!
This looks like someplace I can hole up. Feels like I haven't slept in years.
I thought of like a better version. It's like, this looks like a place I can hold up. I haven't had some alone time in a long time, if you know what I'm saying. I also really need a dump. And then this loading screen, and just off it's just.
That was a big poop!
Oh my god. I pooped so hard the sky turned grey, and it went down to 10 FPS. I mean. Well, he went inside the dead body he's eating. The other guy just ran away. Is that another Pachycephalosaurus they just reused? Oh god, I'm so sorry! That is OP. I love it.
I'm loving it.
I know that raptor's not dead. I know this too. Don't worry guys, I got this. It's camouflage at its best. Natural selection, evolution. The ones that fit in with the background die. This is grenades. Please be grenades. Oh, yes. Delayed. I'm so delayed. Oh, there goes the remote. Oh, it was beautiful though. I loved it. Okay. Switch back to this. Nope. There we go. Oh, no. Actually, no, I'm doing well. I'll give the shotgun. Shotgun's good. What is up, yo? Oh, more shotgun bullet. Well, I don't need... Oh! Oh, conveniently placed things to shoot my shotgun at. Ah! Oh, these green ones are a lot harder. Oh, so I don't have... Oh, no! I don't have a red bar. I just go dizzy. Okay. Got it. Okay. Things go dizzy. Red bar would be more convenient because it's easier. Okay. Oh, that guy die? You got hit by a grenade and still had time to sort of do his swan dive. Come on then, you fool! Well, you're dead. Right? What is this? Looked like a skeleton. No, it's not. Welcome to the jungle, where we killed 50 raps. Don't really care. Gotta go blow this up! Bam! Oh, two? Possibly? No? No? Okay. I'm gonna go get some more grenades then. Maybe it takes multiples. Maybe I just bash through it like I'm a charger from Left 4 Dead. Who knows, though? Let's give it a try. I can't see any other way to go, though. It's gotta be this way, look. The game developer's like, we'll shine light in the direction he needs to go. Oh, recover C4? Oh, okay. Well, ain't that convenient. I like how we know where that is. This really is a game you can just shut your brain off and just play, isn't it? I thought Turok was like that, but no, this is a new level of shut your brain off. Go get this from conveniently placed thingy. Run back. Do it again. No! Okay. Red ones is easy. Oh, I love it. I would prefer if they, like, did more gore, though. I get a sort of tomato ketchup splat of powder. Okay. Okay, let's go. Make sure we run out of stamina so we can't run away. What was that? Oh, no! Family! Well, you're dead. I've got 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 8. How big is it gonna be? Oh, wow, okay, that was pretty big. I'm glad I stayed away. Hold on, my phone just buzzed. Is it a Pokemon? Is it a... No, it's an email. Oh, damn it. I need to go get some Pokestops. I'm completely out of Pokeballs. And oh. Okay, couldn't kill those ones. Unless my shotgun really is short range. Okay, we're gonna... Ooh, we got explosive barrels. That's good. You know... Why do all these games have a lot, and I mean a diggity darn lot, of raptors in everything? Can I just open this? Keep the door barrier closed until blah 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 blah. Oh! Well, that was easy. Was that it? Can I repair this one? No, you don't! I have one bullet left for this. This is pretty terrible. Can they only come this way? Oh my god, what are they doing? What are they doing? Okay, can I shoot them through here? Oh. There you are. I'm going to just keep repairing. Your efforts are all in vain. In vain. I blew myself up, didn't I? Yeah, barrel. Explode. Oh, they're through. Oh, God. Deep grenade. Oh, it's happened. I mean, this is just concept art that they just threw in because they were like, well, we need something for a loading screen apart from a very horizontal tire. Because that's what it looks like. It's got the texture of a tire tread. But it's supposed to look manly. Manliness. I'm going to take that shotgun ammo. I really shouldn't, though. Okay, at least now I know where things are. No, you don't. No, you don't. Neither do you. Until you do. And then I'm boned. you just hear like little slaps, like,
No, I was so close.
And this one's already broken, so. Here he comes. Here he comes. Here come the girls.
Girls.
Oh, oopsies. I should really be repairing, shouldn't I?
Stop. Stop putting the barriers up. Stop it, please. No. Ow.
Beautiful. So you just need to stay here. You can shoot those guys from here. Pretty safe. Grenade in the hole! Oh, god damn it. Okay. Is it, oh, they're attacking over there, though. No, I could be repairing. What am I doing? Oh, one got through. Aha, there you are. And you're getting through. Sorry, I knew it. Oh, this is actually really tough. Holy crap, adrenaline. Switch weapon. Oh, this is cool. Die. Is he dead? I'm going to say that as a no. Yeah. Not so fast. I got you, dude. Oh, they're coming back already. Holy crap. Go. Go. No, you don't! No! Ah! No, wrong weapon! There we go. Okay. Go. Really, I should have been having this, to be honest. Oh, yeah, don't. Neither of you. That was awesome with the adrenaline, though. I love that. I felt like a real badass. Oh, stop it, both of you. And you. Oh, God, he's already in. Oh, man, there is no bullets for this. I can't wait for a bigger clip. Sorry, well, there was lots of bullets. I just can't load them. Is he in? No, okay. Right. Is there any more? Are we done? Oh, there's ammo here. Awesome. Didn't even see that. Oh, what the? Talk about bigger clips. I mean, I could have used this the whole time. And now I can open the gate. What was the point? Oh, man. I could have been using this thing. I'm an idiot. Adrenaline.
Bam.
Great. That was fun. There's one behind me, though. There he is. Oh, my God. He took... Wow. So many bullets, and that guy was still coming.
Vendetta Raptor. He had a vendetta against me.
Oh, I see another convenient... All these crates are open. Not going to go through that till I've been here, though. Oh, shotgun ammo. I think I'm probably full, actually. So let's go through the log. The log!
Whoopee!
That was fun. Look at this. If this doesn't say trigger for spawning things, I don't know what does. Did it? Yeah, he wasn't there a second ago. There we go. I killed him efficiently. Right, what's over here? Shotgun ammo. Oh, no! Oh, I can choose? Well, screw that. I'm having this one. This one has a scope and a bigger clip. Screw that. Fudge that nonsense. Oh, apparently I was reading that YouTube's terms of service have changed. And apparently now you can no longer have bad language. And this doesn't extend to swear words. This even includes damn and hell. So I can't say god damn it. I have to say, that's so stupid. Or hell. Like, bloody hell. I can't say that either. This is British level of swearing here. Like, it's like a British person, like a really poncy British person. Like, no, that's bad words. Bloody is a swear word. Ridiculous. YouTube, get a grip. And this is not long after H3 made a video saying that YouTube actually did a good thing. And now they've gone and screwed it up even more. Ooh, cutscene time! Cutscene! Oh! Oh, and a mounted gun!
Just keeps getting stranger by the minute.
Okay. So I've got now Gatling gun things towards me like I did 20 minutes ago. Am I behind the gun already? I am gonna be, aren't I? Yeah, I knew it. Oh, for God's sake. Oh! Alright! Wow, this really is a game you can just shit your brain off, isn't it? Just wait till they're close to you, they have bigger targets. Like that!
I have to keep singing this song like this, or else I'm gonna get copyright struck by some metal band who makes no money anymore because they just did this song.
Okay, how many are here? This is ridiculous. I like how this guy's committed. Even when raptors are in his face, he's still on the gun. Doesn't have to reload either. They were like, screw having animations, we'll just have a cooldown and unlimited ammo. Oh, unlucky dude. Oh, you're still kicking? Ah, raptor extinction! Yes! Even the game's acknowledging itself that there's way too many raptors. Unless they didn't realize.
Where you at, man?
I'm here. Just shot some uglies by a downed chopper.
You're close. There's a narrow passage up ahead.
That wasn't very nice, calling them uglies.
Are you still sore about that mom joke?
Huh?
Never mind, I'm on my way.
Are you still sore about that mom joke? What? Never mind. You freaking serious? You talking about a mom joke when raptors are eating people's faces off? You're an idiot. Oh man, Turok showed it. Like, we only had one big dinosaur, and Turok, within the first 20 minutes, showed a huge T-Rex. And here, we haven't even seen, like, a T-Rex or anything. I guess we've seen a Brachiosaur. We've seen, like, an Allosaurus or a big raptor. Out of the frying pan! Look at that! It's just a raptor with a frill on it, with a crest. That's all it is. They could have done more with that design. I think they could have. I really think they could have. I don't even know how long this is gonna last, guys. Like, I feel like it's gonna be 6 episodes. Oh, we're already at the volcano! This is finale!
Probably thinks lava is a good thing.
Lava! Oh! What the hell? Where did he come from?
Take my fists of fury.
Where did he even come from? No, oh, there he was. I'm not even loaded. This is not going good. Why did it choose this weapon out of all of them to have out? Oh my god, yes. A 3-bullet pistol. I mean, it's a magnum, so it's going to do more damage, right? I don't know about guns. Guns are scary, okay? I don't want them in this country. No, I do find guns pretty frightening. The fact that somebody could hold a gun in their hands in front of you. And that is, like, they could just be a nutter. And they could just kill you for no reason. It's one of the reasons why I won't move to America. In England, you could have somebody like that too. Really, all you need is a license. But there's more of a chance of somebody in America having a gun. I don't like that. It's very, very frightening. I rather like to be safe in my little hole. Okay, nothing is loaded. Okay, let's load everything first. Get that loaded. That is, however. Shotgun's missing too. Okay, that'll do. What? Oh, it's only you. I know, I'll x-ray you. You calling for help, dude? Oh, he's dead. Never mind. He called for help! Quickly! Oh, poison plants! Whacked you down! Oh, I'm teabagging! Oops! Oh no, there's poison plants everywhere! My bad! Okay, that's it. Whew! Ooh, get going with the giggle! Ooh. Yeah, I want that. Crouch. Oh, look at the stretch textures. Actually, it's not that bad. Gotta admit, I think they've UV mapped that correctly. If I was this close to lava, my face would be melted off. Common to particular belief. Excuse me. Even when lava's not even touching you, you will melt. Is that but? Oh my god, I'm really burpy today. Eggs!
Eggs.
I'm gonna stand on all of them. Oh! Again? Oh, they're testing it out with triangle this time. Okay, that's not dead. Okay, that's him dead. Reload. Oh god, I keep backing into them. Is that it? There's only two? Alright. Really? I thought we already had an automatic. Or did I switch that for this? I did! Oh, screw that one. I like the automatic, it's much better. Oh, I see. Oh! Oops! Sorry, dude! I mean, I'm gonna whack you. Whack! Oh, I killed him! Whoa, one hit? That's OP. Don't go in the lava now. So, you can have multiple pistols. You don't have to just have, like, one or two. You can have three. But you can only hold, like, five. Oh, really? You're spawning into Dilophosaurs again, being camping buggers. They really are as well. What on earth is going on? Oh, what? Oh, no. We'll put some drums in. That'll make it intense. Am I full? Feel intense. Oh, what's that? More Dilophos.
Yeah.
Oh, there was another one? Another one spawned in? There's two. There's three even. Oh, they're all dead now. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Oh god. Die, Velociraptors! There, I couldn't even see him. He's blended so perfectly in. Okay, I guess I go this way. Oh, it's another one. Look at that lava, it looks exactly like rock. I might fall into it and lose my beautiful face. For those of you who are like somebody said on T.rex, and what I love about T.rex, right? Was the comments and the support that it got was absolutely phenomenal. Phenomenal. Magazine upgrade size? Awesome! Yeah! Boom! Like, I didn't expect it to be as popular as it is, and it's actually blown me away, and it's made me really happy. Every time I see an episode of T.rex go up, I'm like, yeah! But another thing that I didn't like as much with it was the fact that I recorded it all before even one went live, so I couldn't reply to any comments. However, I'm going to do that to this. I have no idea where I'm going. Am I going back across? I think I'm going back across. Okay. And there was somebody who said they listened to it on podcast. Like, they listened to Jurassic Park, the game, so often. Oh my god. Weapon crate spawn? With a black powder rifle? What on earth? Oh my god, this is deer hunter garbage. I mean, awesomeness. What the hell? It's like a musket. I've got to freaking put the bullet in and everything. Why would I have what? Okay, this. Screw this weapon. Die. But yeah, and they watched my Jurassic Park the Game series multiple times. But they're also listening to it on a bike. Like when they'd ride to school or work or whatever it was. I was like, that's so cool. That, like, you can watch this without even, or listen to this without even knowing what's going on. Or, well, you know what I mean, god damn it. I made myself like a right plonker. I can't say retard anymore because I'll get blocked and not be able to monetize any of my videos. And then be out of business, a job and a home, and be on the streets selling potatoes. Because YouTube's amazing and supports its content creators like they were peasants. Anyway. Where am I going? Where the frick am I going? I'm going over there? Okay. But I can't make it unless I can jump in the lava. Can I? Can I do this or that? If I believe hard. I'm going to go towards where the dinos, well, obviously ones will spawn. Where's all the herbivores? Are you guys just spawning in to just to do your job? Oh my god, I thought that was auto aim, but it was just my crosshair moving when I walked. I should have been next one. I wonder if they have a jumping animation. Or if they just spit. I bet they just spit, don't they? I bet they do. Oh, that sucks. You can pick up ammo. And it, like, if there's a gun on the floor with max ammo, if you have one space, like literally one, you've only used one bullet out of a max clip, it will pick that gun up, disappear, and that's it. That kind of sucks. Oh! Oh! Almost in the lava. Not so good. Kind of, oh yeah, I was going to say, please auto do this, because with 15 frames per second, I don't think I can control my jumps. This is going straight into a cutscene if I've ever seen one. £100 bet. Well, it was close, okay. Oh, we got Utah Raptors. That's what these things are. Oh, I need adrenaline. I mean, not just yet. I'm reloading. Yeah, there we go. In the lungs. Eliminate all the Utah Raptors. Well, I only see Utah Raptors. I only see one. I'm sorry, guys. I know you guys hate it when I say Utah. Or somebody does. Ah, no! I'm not a dinosaur expert, okay? I'm just a guy that grew up in Jurassic Park and like dinosaurs. Ah, no! So, this is for... I'm repenting for my sins. This is karma for playing, Dino Hunter Deadly Shores. Sorry, I thought I heard him talk there. I guess I was wrong. This is a terrible gun. It's literally... You pull it out, shoot once, then switch to another gun. Oh, okay. Okay. Let that do what it wants to do. So guys, if you enjoyed this video, leave a like, and until next time, I'll see you later. Bye-bye! That was beautiful. Whee! Oh, I want to just launch one again. Come on. Whee! Where did he even go? That was amazing.